Just like fire. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Sarah.
And we're here with your Channel 3 news.
Thank you to everyone who tweeted pictures of their puppies for National Puppy Day yesterday. National Puppy Day was founded to raise awareness for the need to adopt puppies instead of buying them at a store. Founder Colleen Page also founded Cat Day, Pet Day, and Wildlife Day. She's a pet lifestyle and safety expert with over 4,000 followers on Twitter.
Toronto School Board has decided to suspend and no longer allow its student trips to the United States. The school board expressed concern over the U.S.'s new immigration policy and believed that it could affect students on school trips. The suspension is in effect until further notice.
In honor of famous quarterback Peyton Manning turning 41 years old today, here is your trivia. Peyton Manning endorses many businesses. Which is one that he does not? A. Nationwide, B. Papa John's, C. Under Armour, or D. DirecTV? Where are you now? Was it all in my fantasy? Where are you now? Were you only... And the answer is C, Under Armour.
Attention juniors, there are only two more SAT dates remaining for the school year. Don't miss out. Go to www.collegeboard.com. For the exam on May 6, 2017, the deadline to register is April 7th. And for the exam on June 3rd, 2017, the deadline to register is May 9th.
The Valley Forest number 145 Tall Cedars of Lebanon grant is available for any senior planning on attending a post-secondary school full-time to major in pre-med, nursing, medical technology, physical therapy, or other medical-related fields of study. Please stop by the counseling office for an application.
The counseling department will be sponsoring a trip to Shippensburg University on April 12th. This trip is specifically designed for 10th and 11th grade students interested in attending a four-year college. We will leave during second period and return for sixth period. The trip will include a tour, lunch, and speakers from various programs available at SHIP. The trip is open to the first 40 students who submit permission forms. Please pick up the necessary form in the counseling office today.
The United States Naval Academy is offering summer sports camps from June through August. If interested, please visit www.navysports.com.
And now to Morgan with your sports.
Good morning, Big Spring. I'm Morgan, and I'm here with your sports. Tonight, spring sports begin with varsity softball versus Palmyra at Big Spring High School at 4:15. JV softball versus Palmyra at Big Spring Mount Rock Field at 4:15. Varsity baseball versus Palmyra at Big Spring High School at 4:15. And JV baseball versus Palmyra at the Big Spring JV Field at 4:15. The Club Care Dodgeball Tournament is April 1st. Team packets are due by March 24th, which is today, to room 337. If you want to come and watch, the cost is $2 for students and $4 for adults. Proceeds benefit the mini fund total.
On Saturday, April 1st, starting at 11 a.m., Club Care will be having their 11th annual dodgeball tournament in the high school gym. If you're interested, stop by Ms. Schneider's room to pick up a packet. Packets are due on Friday, March 24th. Each team will have 6 players. The price is $5 a person or $30 a team. Be sure to dress up with the possibility of winning a prize. There will also be a concession stand, raffle, and performance by the dance team.
Mini-thon t-shirts are for sale. Extra mini-thon shirts are available for purchase in room 317. A variety of sizes and colors are available on a first-come, first-served basis. The cost is $5. Each purchase gets us one step closer to our fundraising goal.
The One-Stop Dog Shop has items for you. Here's what you can buy.
This just in, Hold On Proud t-shirts are available at the One Stop Dog Shop for $4 for a limited time only from March 13th to the 23rd. Oh my gosh, see that?
National Technical Honor Society. Students interested in the engineering, architectural, agricultural, or any technical or business-related fields. The requirements are that you have to be in grades 11 or 12, you must have taken at least one tech, ag, or business education class, you must have an 88% GPA or higher, and you must exhibit leadership, service, and character. NTHS offers scholarships and looks great on college applications and job resumes. Stop by Mr. Messersmith's room or Mr. Bernowski's room to pick up an application to be a part of NTHS. All applications are due March 31st, 2017.
This year's musical is Les Mis, and there's a chance for you to get a sneak peek at the action.
One more day before the storm,
I follow where she goes.
At the barricades of freedom,
shall I join my brothers there?
When our ranks begin to fall,
do I stay, do I dare?
Will you take your place with me?
The time is now, the day.
We will nip it in the bud. We'll be ready for these schoolboys. They will wet themselves with blood.
Watch them run amok.
Catch them as they fall.
Never know your luck when there's a free for all. Here's a little dip.
Very little touch.
Most of them are gone, so they won't miss much.
One day, two, and you ring it in.
Here I fight with you. One day more, I will join these peoples.
Interested in traveling to Europe in 2018? There's a few trips running that you might be interested in. Here's information about the trip to Spain.
Thank you.
wondered how war veterans see President Trump's decision through their eyes? Here's one Vietnam veteran's input.
My full name is Gary E. Boyd, Sr. Well, I served in the Vietnam War from 1968 to 1970. I was a door gunner in a helicopter. Well, I feel that we have to up it because our military is falling apart, our ships are getting old. The gentlemen, the men and women who are fighting need better technology than what they have. And we need to get it into the field to where we can save our people's lives plus other people's lives. Well, I really feel that the ones who are raising and having a problem with it are the ones who's never been in the military, for one. Two, I feel that we have to have a strong military, and that's what they're against, is a strong military. A lot of people would like to see our country not spend money where it belongs, and which is to protect our country. I mean, that's where it comes from. You have to have a strong military to protect our country. Well, I really feel that, one, they're not giving Trump the time to get things straightened up. It was a mess to start out with, and I really feel that they're not giving him the time. And not only that, but I really feel that all these riots and the people that's causing riots, I just don't understand how they can say that they're standing for something when they're destroying other people's property. I don't understand that, or hurting someone else, or taking something away from someone else. I always thought that, I know we have the right to speak and the right to demonstrate, but we do not have the right to destroy other people's properties.
That's all from us, Big Spring. I'm Maddie.
And I'm Sarah.
Have a great weekend.
I'm a sucker for pain. I got the squad tatted on me from my neck to my ankles. The pressure from the man got us all in rebellion. We gon' go to war, yeah, without failure.